Called Hope for Tomorrow, wrote it a few years back.
Forgive.